A mother from Livermore Falls is back home on American soil tonight and recovering at Walter Reed Medical Center after she was badly injured by a suicide bomber's blast in Afghanistan last week. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. The parents of U.S. Army Sergeant Helaina Lake say she was seriously wounded by the explosion last Wednesday. News 8's Paul Merrill is live in Livermore Falls with more. Paul?
Well, Tracy, Helaina's parents say they were actually able to speak with her by phone for the first time today since she was hurt. Obviously, they're hoping and praying that she's going to be okay, but good to hear her voice for the first time in almost a week. There's a huge outpouring of support here in her hometown in this community for Helaina Lake. In fact, this is where she graduated high school just 5 years ago. She finished high school, joined the Army. She is a military policewoman in the Army. Her unit was attacked by a suicide bomber in Afghanistan's Coast Province on Wednesday, her parents tell us. This is video from that area. Now, three Americans and 21 Afghans were killed in that attack. Helaina's parents say she was severely injured along her right side. She was flown to Germany for treatment and is now back in the U.S. at Walter Reed Medical Center in Maryland. 23-year-old Helaina Lake has a 2-year-old son named Aiden. Just a short time ago, Helaina's mother, Janine, talked to us about one of the conversations she had with her daughter today.
Well, she called and said that she's pretty banged up, and she just wanted to make sure that if she died, she was buried in Livermore Falls. But that's not going to happen.
Janine Lake, her mom, is planning to go down to Maryland to Walter Reed tomorrow. She's still waiting to hear the finalized details of that plan. We're going to have much more from Helaina's parents tonight at 11 o'clock. Now, as I mentioned, a huge outpouring of support from this community. There is a fund that's been set up to help the family deal with all of this, help Helaina get better. If you want to donate to that fund, if you want to help, we've posted the information on our website, WMTW.com. We are live in Livermore Falls tonight. Paul Merrill, News 8.